Good morning. Let's get it. Well, I got my first truck when I was 3, 1,200,000 miles on my knee. All marbles and rocks and thought twice before. All the farming don't bed for the girl next door. Tried to pay me with a kiss and I began to understand. Just shook the wind like about a pickup man. When I turned 16, I saved a few $100. My first car was a pickup truck. I was cruising the town and the first girl I seen was Bobby Joe Gentry, the homecoming queen. She flagged me down and jumped up in the cab and said, I never knew you were a pickup man. You can set my truck on fire and roll it down the hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a coupe de ville. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, if it weren't for trucks and foot half tailgate, I met all my wives in traffic jam. But just shut up when like about pickup man. Most Friday nights, yeah, I can be found in the bed of my truck on an old Chase Lounge. Backed in the spot and tried to show. You know, a cargo light puts off a romantic glow. I never have to wait in line at the popcorn stand, because the truck went like about a pickup man. You can set my truck on fire and roll it down the hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a coupe de ville. Got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. No, if it weren't for trucks, you wouldn't have tailgates. I met all my wives in traffic jam, but you shoved and went like about the pickup man. Awesome. Bucket of rust or a brand new machine. Once around the block and you know what I mean. You can set my truck on fire and roll it down the hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a coupe de ville. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. Now if I weren't for trucks, you wouldn't have tailgate. I met all my wives in traffic jam, but you jumped and went like about a pickup man. There's something when like about a pickup man. Y'all have a blessed day.